And they're up on Negasi, looking for the lead, running by Willis Darlinghurst, then followed by Tiger Ripik. Fabiola from the outside for Pretty Bull, running by Willis Deadly Storm alongside Royal Fair Black Label. While Substantial is running in a tail of the field, out a straight they travel. It's Darlinghurst takes up the running now by Lang, followed by Negasi in second. Four lengths back now, Tiger Ripik, Pretty Bull moving up now the outside to take fourth. Down in fifth, Fabiola running in sixth position. And into the back they travel, Darlinghurst holding on with a three-fourth of a length lead. Negasi now from the outside, second. Pretty Bull running in third, matter of five lengths. Tiger Ripik running by the wheel, fourth. Black Label taking the peep spot. Here comes Royal Fair in seven. Inside the last 600, Negasi takes the lead by half a length. Inside the last 350, it's Negasi from the outside, followed by Darlinghurst. Towards the final turn, Negasi racing away now by some five, followed by Darlinghurst. Here comes entry number six, and Black Label now the outside. It's still Negasi, leads by length. Royal Fair now the outside, Negasi, Royal Fair, but still Negasi, Royal Fair, Black Label close with Substantial and Tiger Ripik.
5, 7, 3, 2, 6,